Welcome to episode one of our Galapagos vlog series with Celebrity Cruises. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. The Quito approach is pretty fun for any aviation fan, as terrain requires a 180-degree turn to final around a mountain. We are here for the next 2.5 days before Celebrity's package kicks in. After our flights to get here, we were first ready to enjoy a good dinner in the hotel. So I understand you're not making the climb.
No.
Coffee shop and craft store down here on this level. I guess it's just me then.
Great strategy of
thank you.
Now, I can't understand why Holly didn't want to do this. Actually, I can, but it's fun. It's all part of the adventure. It's quiet up here, very quiet. Can see nature. Can hear nature, birds chirping, or the cable and the gears sort of rattling, but like that. What could go wrong? That's what I want to hear. High wind on a cable car. Today is the day prior to our Galapagos flight and marks the single day of touring led by Celebrity.
Let me explain you. The first soccer stadium that we have here in Quito was located just in here. And it's interesting.
We only got about 20 minutes to look around the park. I could certainly have spent more time in Crystal House.
I'm gonna take you inside the Archbishop Palace for a couple of minutes. I'd like to buy from these ladies and give you a couple of minutes so you can check them out, okay? Listo, Dorothy, and now.
During the day though?
So it was a beauty place and I'm taking
thank you.
After lunch at the convent, we headed to the Equator and Itinian Museum, 28 kilometers north. Victors in indigenous battles were known to cut off, then shrink, the heads of the defeated, sometimes as a warning to others.
In south, but in this case now we are in the center of the total latitude 000. But remember, the line crosses not just only Ecuador, crosses 12 countries more. But the question here is why Ecuador is special, why Ecuador is the middle of the earth. Exactly the answer, because here in my country we have many mountains, elevations, and volcanoes. So it's meters per hour. But what about in the poles? In the poles it is lower. Zero, seeing big masses of water or winds, but here is just like a simulation, just recreation. So, but in this case, please focus on the lips and the motion of the lips. Are you ready? Okay, 1, 2, and 3. The lips are spinning or no? No, right?
Straight down.
Just go straight down. So here. The magic starts right now. Are you ready? 1, 2, and 3. Now they are spinning. That is clockwise direction. No worries, I'm not making it. Sorry. Are you ready? 1, 2, and 3. Now it's the perfect. Found the cover, like tomatoes and pelicans in northern hemisphere. Just Coriolis effect. So remember that experiment that you can do it in all countries, but here in Ecuador is possible faster. Why? Because the gravity here is a little bit less, so it's the reason here is faster and easier.
You got it.
Yeah! No worries, I can.
Oh God, I can't be scared. I can't start.
Well, wait. Like, if you're not perfect, it's going to play you this way.
Blame it on those alcohol candies, Holly.
No.
It's been really pretty fascinating to have explored Quito and learn about Ecuadorian culture over the last 4 days. We hope you've enjoyed this video. In our next episode, we fly to Baltra, board celebrity Flora, and explore Santiago and Rabida Islands. We have lots of cruise content on our channel, so why not watch another video after this? Thank you for watching.